So what inspires me about becoming an engineer is the problem solving. I love taking a problem and just seeing like there's 10 ways to solve it. So what's the best one? And I think with construction, I get to see that on a daily basis, multiple times a day. So I just love taking the engineering atmosphere that you have with the mind and the tools that you have to solve the problems, and you get to work with other people to do that. So especially on a construction site, it's not just me solving the problem. It's going to be the architect. It's going to be subcontractors. It's going to be everyone on the building. And I think what inspires me is watching all these people do one thing and over time leave a mark somewhere. Like a building in a community is such a big deal to some people. And so even up here at Penn State, I'm working with the department head of agricultural engineering, and seeing how thankful he is and having all of his secretaries and assistants and lab coordinators come in to see this building and just to see the looks on their faces, they're so thankful that this building is happening. And I think being a part of that is just being a part of something special.
So the most inspiring thing about becoming an engineer is how much I've worked these past 4 years into my problem solving and almost hardworking kind of skills. These are skills, the skills that you learn in engineering are skills that can be applied in almost any industry, whether it's your major or not. And I've learned so much of problem solving that it's affected how I work in the workplace, how I work as a staff member in the Career Resource Center. I think my problem solving skills have enhanced so much that it can really help me in industry after I graduate.
Having an engineering degree is an open door. You can do anything with an engineering degree. And that's something that I've always been really attracted to by it. So with an engineering degree, although I initially had a first idea of maybe studying education, I can still go into education with an engineering degree. And that's something that has always been very satisfying to me and fulfilling, knowing that I have all these different options once I'm an engineer.
I think what inspires me is the versatility of engineering. You really can do anything you want to do. If you want to build nuclear reactors, or if you want to change colors of Fruit Loops, if you want to build planes or just make things faster, you can. And you're helping people around the world solve all kinds of problems, whether it be big or small. You're helping someone out and you're coming up with new solutions.
I think when I first was considering engineering, I didn't have much motivation other than I really loved airplanes. And while that's great as far as being an aerospace engineer, I think I found through my groups and through working with professors on research that I found most of my motivation from those people that are serving as mentors for me. To see them working so hard on projects and to be working towards things that will hopefully help the world, and to be inspired and see them inspired and excited about their own work has really inspired me to then do good work and just do my best every day to come up with things and solve problems that otherwise wouldn't be solved.
As civil engineers, we design roads, bridges, dams, water reservoirs, drinking water systems, things that affect millions of people in towns and cities across the country and across the world. I can't wait for the day where I can point at a piece of infrastructure and know that I was involved in making it successful.
I think my favorite part about being an engineer is understanding that I'm not only enjoying what I'm doing, but that I'm helping others and I'm making something better for others as well. The part of engineering that I work in is HVAC design for buildings, and just understanding that if I'm working on a hospital, I'm helping to heal somebody. If I'm working on an office building, I'm helping somebody be more productive and possibly create something else that could help the world. So I think just being able to be that helping hand that's starting by making a functional building that could help somebody else has been a great part of engineering for me.
I really love engineering because it's just like you're a real world problem solver, and you can tackle these real world problems to just make the world a better place.
I'm most passionate about my engineering career and what it's prepared me to do in life because I can just problem solve. I can take something that I really care about and find an answer to it. I can really help the world and make a difference.
So I'm inspired about becoming an engineer because I feel like engineering is one of the few ways you can actually say, yes, I'm going to make a difference. A lot of people say, you know, when I grow up, I'm going to change the world, but they don't actually end up doing anything that changes the world. And like, while they might be in jobs that are important, they're not making that impact that, you know, a lot of people aspire to do. Engineering, a lot of the solutions you make, they solve problems that affect people all over the world. And I believe that as an engineer, I will be able to help solve problems and actually make a difference.